you guys, I'm heading out to, go into the walk, and my dad is going to tell me, so. Hi, guys. I'm in the room, and I'm waiting. Yeah, these batteries weaken fast, so maybe I should stick with my other camera for now, even though it's big and bulgy. But the good side of it has AVI format built in, so.
I can't believe he hasn't even called you since his party.
I know what he can do what he wants. So can I.
Yo, Hills.
Hey there.
Traeger, haven't seen you around.
Been busy.
No time for me anymore?
Might be able to fit you into my schedule.
As long as you ditch the skank. We saw you mauling that nympho at your party.
She was mauling me. Couldn't shake her.
Where's the valet?
He must be parking someone else's car.
Ah, here we go. Take good care of it, please. Here's $20. Oh, they've activated some kind of alien blinding device.
That's not a blinding device, Dad. It's fluorescent lighting.
Oh.
Excuse me, where would we find young men's fashion apparel?
I'll beg next to the prefo.
Next to the...
Come on! Hey, look! These pants are only $5 a piece. They must really suck. What do you think?
What brand are they?
It doesn't matter, Mom. They're poor people pants.
Hey, Sharon, isn't that the Williamses?
Huh? Oh, yeah, it is. What are they doing here? They can afford to shop at Cherry Creek.
You see that, Sheila? The Williamses are shopping here.
I don't get it. He must pull in at least $200,000 a year.
So what are we doing here? Is it the thing where the family runs in and sits down? That's it?
Yeah.
We flew you in and put you up for that? I think we're done here. Paul?
Lisa Simpson, your actions have brought devastation upon this town, and all because of your selfish desire to be accepted by others.
Leave her alone! That's my only talking daughter!
Lethal injector on the electric chair.
Not her.
Here, could you replace this with some songs that Napoleon likes?
What? Missy? No!
Herbert, I made a circle through the living room and back down the hallway to Linda's bedroom.
Sierra!
Sierra wasn't there. Jessica was. So I walked down the hall and figured that she had just crawled down to the kids' bedrooms at the end of the hallway.
Sierra?
I was getting the cookies on the clock.
The mother was in a lot of stress, and she was afraid she could just remember the phone number. And that's why I decided to call that number.
Sydney Glass.
Sydney from the newspaper? How does that even make sense?
Well, he's covered the sheriff's office for as long as anyone can remember.
Then he'll do whatever you want him to.
You just cannot stand. Things have been getting better around here.
Luz and I's Emily Neubauer travel to that community to find out what people are talking about. Emily, what's the time back?
Queen, Henrik, and Diane, Dennis Holbach, and Lionel.
And that's all, I guess. Kathy, I looked at the list, too, and that
was Kathy's
it.
What about Kathy's husband?
Who?
Kathy Oakland's husband. Isn't he coming?
I have no idea. I forget his name.
What's your address?
I don't know.
Well, make sure her husband gets invited.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you got Donnie Oakland, Susie there, Karen, Gary Lambert, yeah.
And that's all. I saw the list earlier.
Oh, what happened?
Just because we get mad at each other doesn't mean that I don't love you. Eating the ashes makes me feel closer to him. Maybe after therapy, I'll feel differently. Right now, I don't think I will, but I have to stop.
It's just something I need to say. I just want to say to all the girls I might have had sex with and treated like shit. I am sorry. I'm sorry.
Like, I kept trying not to cry before, and then we got on the deck. I guess it just all started coming out.
We had a friend whose brother-in-law had had a motorbike accident, and he was paralyzed from it. Several months ago, Scott and I were talking, and he asked me, he says, Mom, if anything like that ever happens to me, he says, I want you to pull the plug, and that kind of means, you know, I don't want to live that way. I was thinking that he wasn't going to get to do the stuff that he wanted to do, go to college, get to do what he planned on doing, and I wasn't sure what was going to happen between us.
Scott was transported to Greenville.
He's still tired, dude. He's looking like he's still tired.
Easy.
Oh, you're not going very soft and gentle. He likes to pull his blanket with him. Here, wrap the blanket around. Shh. Okay.
Ew, he's farting on my hand.
Hi. It's not 1:30, it's like 1:15-ish or something. I'm too lazy to look at the time. Anyway, I am miserable. I keep blowing and it doesn't want to stop. Oh, it's fucking annoying as shit. Maybe I'm tired, so I'm gonna go to bed. Good night, guys. It's the 25th of January now, 2012. A Wednesday. I'm having trouble falling asleep, guys. Maybe I should just rub fix paper robot myself. So, give you further update later. Okay. I don't know how to sleep.